Good morning, guys. It is Friday, the 13th of November 2015. It is cold, it is very chilly today, but it's not raining. And today, after work, I'm going to RH and Friends in London, the monthly free improv comedy night. So I should vlog a bit more when I've finished work.
Hi, this is Sorella, and you're watching my
Right, finished work and heading to the station to catch a train home. It's the train. Made it to London. Now I'm Nando's bound to grab dinner. And then I'm meeting friends. Right, Nando's obtained. Now to go and obtain a friend called Jess at the station. A Jess has been acquired.
I have chocolate.
She has chocolate, I have Nando's. Ooh, we should mix them.
Oh.
Are you
sitting down?
Yeah.
Good evening, Shenanigans Wilkinson. I love you, Shenanigans. You're amazing. Second of all, some opinion required here. I want to know what your favourite kind of household plant is. Because I think it's important that we know at the end of Alan's rich march has gone. That makes me a bit sad that he's not on TV as much as he used to be. Your favourite household plant? One, two, three! That's amazing.
I think so. Yeah.
I mean, you're going to have to think about this. Some of you might not know the answer. It's cool. Shout out anyway. I want you to shout out the date of the battle at which Harold was killed. Educational and entertaining. You're looking away. I'm very excited. You're not going to go crazy for these guys. I adore them. They are super fun. They are just smashing it on the improv scene at the moment. Please go absolutely batshit crazy. The Paradoxical!
Hello! We're the Paradoxicals. We're not the cool group that nobody's heard of and no one knows what they're going to do. But we're us. We're going to be doing some fun, silly scenes for you tonight, based on the monologue that the bravest member of the team is going to step forward and deliver. And that monologue will be a personal story based on a word or a suggestion, a thought, an opinion, a household plant, anything that you get.
That was too kind,
because
I'm just
going to
bore you with a story about my dog that I love way too much. I love him way, way too much. It's insane. If you scroll through my phone, it's just brown. The photo. He's a brown dog, okay? And he's a rescue dog, so we got him from a shelter when he was a little puppy. And quite a sad story. His father left his mother. He's a bastard. And we remind him that regularly, because I don't think he knows his place in the world. He gets like a little bit uppity. No, you're a Jon Snow.
Strange. I'm nearly 12, Marjorie. I don't have long left. I don't want to spend my remaining days.
But I thought we were going to do it together. We were going to live out our years together in happiness and constancy and companionship.
I know, when playing cards with our friends. It's her, to be honest. She...
You like her fluffy bottom. Okay. I can fluff!
Not like that.
I just want you to love me. I'm better than a poodle.
Sit.
Mom and Dad! I just found this ball, Dad. I think it's yours.
Oh, I was wondering where I left that. Oh.
Where'd he go?
Delicious meats.
Woo!
A piece of paper. So for 100 sheets, that's £5. I can't do maths, but I can make my mum proud. I once walked down the road without even tripping up. I once went to the supermarket and gave no fucks. I bought yogurt, I gave no fucks. I came back, my mum gave
no fucks.
I can't drop the mic,
I gave no fucks.
More making stuff up on the spot, so just to get you warmed up again very quickly on the count of three. You know how this works by now, you know the drill. On the count of three, shout out your favorite dinosaur. 1, 2, 3.
Stegosaurus!
Oh, oh,
Stegosaurus! Amazing.
Except for people who didn't do it, that'll really offend you. I don't know why that's like a Michael Bowman shit.
Who are you, Stegosaurus? And you're trying to get some leaves off the tree.
Duh.
Marvin wants 110 units of the 57 gigabyte hard drive. 2 megabyte hard drives at a unit measurement of 2,000%. And 5 Alienware laptops.
Okay.
But we are not going. Shut up! I'm trying to tell you like that. We are not going to deliver them to Marvin's computer store today. Instead, there will be an accident with the van. It will not redirect itself to my depot. Of course, this was entirely accidental, Max. We have more computers now.
I don't think I'll schedule them to come into work tomorrow. But then, why are you here, mate?
It's very true. I just want to say you've been the best boss I've ever worked on.
Thank you, Gary. Actually, while you're here, you don't mind doing a bit of overtime, do you?
Just sign it down on the timesheet.
What?
Sign it down on the timesheet. Sign it down on the timesheet. That's what I usually do.
We usually write it down on the timesheet.
Oh, you don't. What will I do about you, boss?
Sorry, guys, don't mind me. I'm just here to turn the projector off.
Oh my god! Who let that balloon down in here?
I thought that was a crime, Mel. Do not let balloons down in enclosed spaces.
Yeah.
And there's also a dead body. I'm sorry. But it wasn't me. I came in here just to do a little bit of, oh, screw this. You're never gonna get out of here.
What?
This man's in lockdown now.
How the hell could you control a van door with your words?
Hottus.
Hottus.
Yes.
What sort of name is that, Hottus?
It's an evil name. Soon, the utterance of my name will send people into sheer terror. This laptop theft is just the beginning. I shall soon steal 120 gigabyte laptops. And you, a witness to my first triumph.
This is a bit weird.
Balloon boy?
You're still talking to the balloon.
Balloon boy? Ah, there he is!
Okay, one of you was weird enough. Two weirdos in this fucking van is just not enough. It's too much. Why not?
What's going on? Who's this guy? Is he not our evil plan?
No.
Are you here to help us steal laptops?
No, I'm just here to steal my night shift. What's at night? Freak!
It's perfectly normal to work at night.
Freedom, 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 freedom.
to pay. 30 fucking days. How am I supposed to stay? This piece of shit job. This night walker's job for me. I can't really do it. I'd rather have another job, maybe at PSP. Playing in other people's checks is actually genuinely more fun. And this fucking night. Whoa, express delivery check, 10 days! Thanks, Grandad!
It's okay. This is extremely inefficient for me. What I would have preferred to have is several noses all over the place. Therefore, I could have sniffed out trouble much quicker.
They do say I'm just a man with up to and over 18 noses. They say, sir.
They've all got that printed outside.
Yeah. You gotta print it outside.
Yeah. So I go here.
What does that mean? You gotta print it outside. What does that mean, sir?
I used to be the president of the United States.
You got a gun, though. It extends to my evil finger.
This is 7492 Coburn Close.
It's a gun finger.
You're gonna show me.
Finger!
Go away!
Finger! Down with the bullet, killing touch!
Have you just got long guns and hit people with?
That comes from my finger!
Also, mate, look,
that's normal. I'm not going to be
I'll have a Big
Mac. But you better
miss out the Mac.
That's such a
balloon to me. Look! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
It's completely amorphous. It's a cat! Ah! A dog!
No!
Distracting, isn't it? It's fucking functioning computers!
Oh my god! Gas!
No!
Friends.
You know when they did the thing where they speak at the same time?
Yeah.
Look who it is!
Hello!
Woo woo!
Let's sing.
Drink.
Oh, Emily! I'll paint you! I'll paint you! Every day! Oh, Emily! I'll paint you!
I'll paint you!
I'm going to be really late, so I need to go. Hi, my name's Anna. Bye, Mike.
Bye.
I love you.
And the meme squad is split once again.
No.
Look which one's the one person that arrived.
Yeah.
It's Ellen. How's life?
A headache.
Ow. Sorry.
A headache, and you hit my head.
Life is a headache.
I am home. It is nearly 2:30 in the morning.
trains were a bit messy to get home. This evening was a lot of fun. It was lovely to catch up with everyone. Got to see a lot of friends, which was nice. The RH experience and the other acts were fantastic and had a really fun time. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and I will see you soon. Bye guys.
Make sure to like this video, leave some comments down below. Make sure you subscribe to him because he's awesome.